Yeah. Spotlight, moonlight. Then why you tripping, get your Mariah. Shorty look good in the moonlight.
Facebook and Instagram page at the start of December, the tray on the Mazda DT50 came off. So over the break, we've been hard at work designing and building a new custom tray. So at the front of it, we've got a 1800 by 900 half canopy, which will be holding all the electronics, fridge and dry storage. On the back of the canopy, we've got two spare wheels and a open tray for swags, plywood and whatever else. On a custom made bracket, we've got a TJM 9,500 winch. On both sides of the tray, we've got under tray toolboxes which will hold recovery gear, spare parts, and whatever else we're going to need. Down here, we've got a 65 litre water tank, pressurized pump. So, this is basically what it is for now. We've got a build coming on it, so stick around to see what happens inside the canopy and on top.